What?
I got a chillin' good to Honey Crisp, nigga, I'm from New York.
And I know.
Yeah, niggas is pussy putting out in the jar. Your monologue's getting tired. Now it's time to ride. Apprentice, you're fine. You're no longer designed. Take off them silly chains, put back on your wife.
I'm on fire.
Holly dipped in octane. Let East Coast bang. Let West Coast bang. And rule gon' bring the ghetto gospel to every hood possible. Push it through in the sky blue.
Back with the guard you now.
Preferably the vote. Slugs flying at the speed of sound. Trying to catch the ears of niggas that's
running their mouth.
I might get New York.
Running your house.
I don't really understand what the run is about. But we hunters, we think pride, airing our prey out. Leaving them laid out dead just for sport. Cause we ain't playing up here in New York.
I got 100 under 100 clips. Nigga, I'm from New York. Yeah.
I got a semi-automatic system.
Nigga, I'm from New York. I got 100 ways to make a grip.
Yes, I'm from New York.
And you can tell I get real ignorant. Real ignorant, nigga.
Yeah, this is how we do.
Nigga, I can see the coke in you. This ain't a movie, even he got his head blown
on the globe.
And I was just about to find him. But now they're bases.
I think I'd much rather find him.
And everybody talking crazy out of
AK shit.
And we done disinvestigate.
And the ace break shit.
Not me, I'm a truth
homie.
What? Got the industry shook like now, nigga, joke on
loose on me.
True story, I'm bringing the team back. Even Roy Jones,
leave
Jason, Brian Cook, killing them all.
That's the 5 points rumble.
Got bitches on top of the man, and the pinky got playing
like
right
to bring around Saturn.
Coke, crack,
niggas scream for that.
And you already know the act.
Where the team be at?
Oh man, damn.
I'm from New York.
Yeah.
And you're telling me the homies chips, cause baby, I'm from
New York. I'm still outside, baby. Be sweeter. Life's a bitch, depending on how you treat her. You might get rich, it's guaranteed you gon' die. And you might get missed for maybe 2 or 3 hours till they like they get that coke or get you a long time.
Let's
but when I let them know the dope is out, it's like America online. Wise is awoken, and you know they say that you deserved it whenever you die with your eyes
open.
I still hold a title, cause I'm in the hood like them little motorcycle. Stick up kids hopping out with the old rifles. Just doing shit for nothing, it's so spiteful. Just like the word that niggas wanna murk you is in the air. Double shot of yak and the purple is in the air.
Yeah. And I'm not cocky, I'm confident.
So when you tell me I'm the best,
it's a compliment.
New York!
This is motherfucking history right here.
This
is legendary shit.
Dave East in this motherfucker.
New York, I just want to say,
well come up, man.
We did this for y'all. We put on for y'all. We put on for the city of New York. We love y'all. Hip hop wins again.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Timberland, Swiss Beats.
Legendary shit.
We love everybody in this motherfucker.
Town Swiss, we love y'all. Everybody in New York, we love y'all.
DJ Tech, yo Tech, you did your motherfucking thing. Yo Ram,
we had such a good time.
You,
hey yo Crack, hey JD, what's up, baby? Hey yo Crack, let's tell these niggas again before we go.
Triller.
Hold on, let's tell them again before we leave. Yesterday's price is not today's price.
Yo, 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 it's Big Ant, man. We back. Another edition of Urban Politicians TV, UPTV. Make sure you stay on your pivot at all times, man. Had to come tap in real quick. Fat Joe versus Ja Rule. They just ended it, man. Hell of a show. Now, I told niggas this was going to be way better than what they thought. I'm on record saying that shit. I said Ja Rule had a crazy amount of hits. I said Fat Joe got some bangers, more up-to-date ones. But, hey, Ja Rule put on a hell of a performance. So, we just talking on some like on some friendly hip-hop competition shit, I gotta say that Ja is the win. Y'all tell me what y'all think in the comment section, but overall everybody won. They brought out Ashanti, brought out Lil Mo, brought out Vita, Fat Joe brought out Nelly, Remy Ma. They all tore down the stage and they kept the night off. Niggas brought out motherfucking Jadakiss to perform the anthem of New York, as y'all just saw. So everybody won today, man. This was a lit ass versus. This some good real live shit for the culture, for shit show. Everybody was interacting in the comments and everything. It was live than the motherfucker. 1,000, stay on your period for shit show, man. We finna get on live right now here on the channel. Y'all make sure y'all tap in and subscribe, hit the like button, all that. 1,000, man, stay on your pivot.